Gurudev Shri Shri Ravi Shankar has taken spirituality to the farthest corners of the world. His meditation and breathing techniques have deeply touched and transformed the lives of over 450 million people in 156 countries by helping them find freedom from stress and negativity. He inspires the highest human values of love, compassion, and togetherness by uniting people from all cultures in a spirit of service and belongingness. He has shown us again and again that the whole world is indeed one family. Arjun Kapoor is one of Indian cinema's leading actors, known both for his sensitive portrayals as well as his comic flair. He is a celebrated youth icon who has stood up and raised his voice for the underprivileged, the disempowered, and the neglected. Having overcome several personal battles, he is a prime example of strength and perseverance in the face of adversity and strife. Presenting Arjun Kapoor in a heart-to-heart with Gurudev Shri Shri Ravi Shankar.
Arjun!
Namaste Guruji, how are you?
How are you?
I'm good, thank you for having me.
Lovely, lovely to have you, nice to have you.
And this is the first time I'm able to look at you. Unfortunately, it's through digital space, but it is still better than not being able to see you at all. So I'm grateful for this opportunity. I think technology has made this possible. So yeah. I'm here to speak to you and have the heart-to-heart conversation that I've been craving to have for a long time. Like I said again, it is overwhelming because main aapse kabhi physically mila nahi hu. So I want people to know that I'm somebody who's getting to know you also in this process, and I hope you enjoy this conversation with me.
Absolutely, absolutely.
The first thing which I'm sure a lot of people have asked you, but main bhi wahi puchunga, what we are going through, what the world is going through, what the universe is conspiring to put us through as humanity at this point, is it something that was long overdue, and do you see some silver lining to it?
Yes, Arjun, we have experienced many disasters, many such challenges in the world, but we have overcome them all. You know, we had SARS. SARS was even more contagious, more dangerous than this, because it would spread through air. And I'm sure we will be able to overcome this pandemic as well. Yes. This has shocked the whole world because it has taken the whole world in one stroke. In one stroke, a virus which you cannot even see, and the whole world has to fight with it, right?
Together.
Yeah, but it is also an opportunity for people to think afresh, think new, create a new world order. I see that is coming up.
So you believe that there genuinely can be something good up for humanity that we are able to...
Yeah, of course, of course. You know, today people are thinking more global. You cannot even think in a small mind, and you have to consider the whole humanity, as one unit and work for it, yeah.
In a world that was almost war-torn for so long, suddenly everybody's come together because of one disease. In a very strange, miraculous way, everybody was told to keep their personal agendas aside and focus on the greater good for humanity.
Correct, correct. And the crime rate in the world has dropped tremendously.
You know, when I see this, I'm not somebody, if I may speak about myself, I'm not somebody who's ever been able to run on this treadmill called life at the speed that everybody else does. But I feel somewhere this might make people calm down and see the long-term implications of short-term gains that a lot of people tried to make in the last few years. Especially, I feel in the last 15 to 20 years, we were very hectic and we didn't give importance and love.
Yes, yes, you have really pinpointed the whole thing, you know. That's the thing, that people are able to take a break and take a look at their own life rather than just being on a rat race. Find out really what life means to you.
Yeah. What life means to you personally, rather than...
Yeah, you personally.
Our youth, especially I feel with social media, tends to look around and compare their lives and get caught up in trying to do better than others rather than doing what is good for us. And I'm no exception, which is why I wanted to also ask you, you know, this kind of time, we reminisce a lot about the past and we plan a lot about the future. But how do you stay in the... I'm not able to stay in the present. Like, you know, even now, I was planning for this interview and after this is over, I'll be planned. The mind does not stay calm. It's very difficult to stay honest to this moment all the time.
Yeah, it is tough, but it is not impossible.
Yes.
See, all those moments when you are very happy, you are in the present. Those moments you are very contented about yourself or your work or, you know, your achievements. Those moments are those when you are totally in the present moment. And also at the moment when there is fear, when there is anxiety, then also people are in the present moment only. But only the mind is vacillating. Anyway, everything happens only in the present. Nothing can be outside the present moment.
Correct. But we have a habit of planning or reminiscing.
Yeah. And it is good to plan. It's good to plan. It's good to remember the past. But not miss the joy of the moment or thrill of the moment. Like someone is watching a nice movie, they're not looking for the end of the movie. Every moment of the movie is enjoyable, right? If you only want to watch the end of the movie, you can come at the end, last 10 minutes you can watch and finish it. Like dance also. Suppose you are dancing on the stage, it is not that you have to go somewhere in the stage, right? It is not the end of the dance that matters. It is the whole process. Same with life, you know. Sometimes we look forward for some extra achievement in life or think the joy is tomorrow or next year. I would always recommend that our life should be lived as an expression of joy. Jo aaj ka khana khaya na, aaj to tript ho gaye. Ab kal ke liye kaun sochta hai? जिन पर कॉन्फिडेंस नहीं है.
या आपने बहुत ज्यादा सिंपलीफाई कर दिया टू मेक इट सीम फॉर समबडी लाइक मी हु टेंड्स टू बी एन ओवरथिंकर. आई टेंड टू थिंक अ लॉट, सो इट्स यू पुट इट इनटू पर्सपेक्टिव. बट आपने कहा जैसे फिल्म देखते हैं, आई वांटेड टू आस्क यू गोइंग ऑफ टॉपिक स्लाइटली, बट आप फिल्में देखते हैं, आई जस्ट वांटेड टू नो.
हां, समटाइम्स देखता हूं, दैट टू जब हम लॉन्ग फ्लाइट्स में होते हैं तब देखते हैं कुछ.
इट्स गुड टू नो दैट यू आर one of us and you manage to consume what we also as entertainers do from time to time.
But I rarely get those chances, Arjun. I don't, because jab main yahan hota hoon Bangalore mein, I see the films of everybody's life. I get every day so many people, har ek ka jeevan ek movie hai.
Yeah, that is sabki journey, sabki struggle. I think hum sab apni filmon ke khud ke heroes hai. We always feel our story is the best story and should be narrated to the world.
Correct.
But yeah, for somebody who's an overthinker like me, आपने बहुत अच्छी तरह सिंपलीफाई कर दिया कि आज का खाना एंजॉय करो, कल का खाने के बारे में कल एंजॉय करना सोचने के बजाय. So yeah, I think it's युवा पीढ़ी की एक प्रॉब्लम है, हमको भागने की बहुत आदत है. We don't like to stay still and static. But spiritually and emotionally, do you feel that this generation, and especially I feel it sometimes, you know, we don't have a grounding where we are able to calm ourselves down. We are a very hyper bunch of people, and this time that we've got, you know, people are saying, "Isme kuch seekh lo, kuch kar lo." I feel the ability to just be, like, maine 8 saal se kaam kiya, I've not been able to just be at home, and I feel so grateful. This is a time to be grateful that in this situation I am able to be at home. Is it wrong to feel content with life sometimes rather than always wanting more? You know.
No. See, frustration is not the way to become more successful in life. Frustration is not the mother of creativity, not at all. Nor contentment implies laziness or, you know, lack of initiative. Ye bhi nahi hai. So you can be content and you can be dynamic.
But how do you...
saath ho sakta hai. Yehi to skill hai ki to be contented and a bada businessman, he's somewhere content with his life, but he keeps throwing more investment into more new ventures. so that he can, you know, grow his business. But he's not with a feverishness, he doesn't lose his night sleep to grow his business.
Principally, you're saying it's okay to feel satisfied or feeling happy in the moment.
Correct. Time to time we should. Otherwise, we'll be frustrated. If we are frustrated, we won't get brilliant ideas. And when we don't get ideas, we can't progress, right?
I agree. Ideas se mujhe yaad hai, aapne ek tweet kiya tha haali mein, which was where you told men that they should cook every once in a while. Which I did a full film, mujhe pata nahi aapne suna bhi hoga. I did a full film which was about homemakers and house husbands staying at home and allowing women to go to work. It was a film that I did with Kareena Kapoor.
Achha.
Where I played a house husband, and that film also dealt with this kind of a thought actually. And I truly feel, you know, we speak about equality. I feel that if you as a man or in our country, especially us as men, allow women to be decision makers for themselves, I feel that is the beauty of equality. And today I feel is the age to support other people to make their own decisions, other women, especially the opposite sex, to make their own decisions. But how did you get this thought to just suggest ki chalo start cooking? Because cooking is a very big deal in our country.
Yeah, I keep getting many innovative ideas now and then, so I keep throwing them out.
But was it for you like a way of allowing people to, you know, feel ki this is the way to plant in their head ki yaar ek bar khana banaoge kal ko you'll allow them more and more independence, yeah, and help.
You know that, yeah, also man will learn something. This is the time to learn something. Participate in an activity in the family, you know, that women have been cooking all through and now in the lockdown they have more work. Instead, man can, you know, join hands and start doing something that just bonds the whole family much better. No?
So, like, I live alone. With my sister, one of my sisters, and recently my life overturned into having dad and his two daughters enter my life. And now, in a very strange spiritual way, or there are some energies that have allowed me to feel a sense of family again after very, very long with having two more sisters in my life. But you know, how would you suggest I connect more with that aspect of my life? Because I've always missed it, but now it's in front of me. I sometimes get confused how to handle it because we always crave. Yeah. When it comes in front, we don't know what to do.
Arjun, you know, you have so many fans, so many people who love your productions, your acting and all. They're all like, you know, part of your family. You know, when you open yourself up and feel this, everybody is connected to you. We simply have to wake up and see that there is a goodness in everybody. Though there may be something that we don't like in others, but there is something good in every human being. If we can just recognize that one thing, you know, one thing which is common, one thing that we can appreciate, we are done. We feel connected already. Because we can't expect everybody to be like us 100%. It's virtually impossible, practically impossible. So in these situations, we must see the common connectivity within us all. Then we don't feel disconnected with anybody. So we feel good within ourselves. Hum apne man ko ek tarah ka kaise halka rakhein, nahi to man par bhari pad jata hai. क्यों हम चाहते हैं वो हमारे तरह से ऐसे व्यवहार करें वैसे व्यवहार करें. वी एक्सपेक्ट पीपल टू बिहेव इन एन आइडियल मैनर विच दे डोंट बिकॉज दे हैव देयर ओन इश्यूज दे हैव देयर ओन टेंडेंसीज दे हैव देयर ओन लाइक्स एंड डिसलाइक्स दे हैव देयर ओन प्रॉब्लम्स. वो सब कन्फ्यूजन में एक आदमी को पता नहीं चलता है कि उनका क्या ट्रू फीलिंग्स क्या है. So many times they are not true to their own feelings because of stress and because of circumstances. So we must just forgive all that. I usually see people are as though they are having little issues. those issues that can be sorted out, but it's like having a fever or a cold. You don't discard someone because they have a fever or cold, right? You keep them little away, no doubt. But
these days you have to keep
later on. Yeah, but later on you do connect with them. So you still get connected to them in spite of they having a cold or a fever. बिहेवियर में ऐसा ही, लोगों का मानसिकता भी मैं ऐसे ही मानता हूँ. आप अपनी तरफ से सबको अपना मान लो. डजंट मैटर वॉट देयर रिएक्शन टूवर्ड्स यू, इट डजंट मैटर, बिकॉज इफ दे आर इन देयर सेंसेस दे विल ओनली बी गुड टू यू. इफ दे आर नॉट गुड टू यू दैट मीन्स देर इज समथिंग रॉन्ग इन देम. दे आर स्ट्रेस्ड, दे आर इग्नोरेंट, दे आर हर्ट, दे नीड सम help, they are not well. So you don't get upset with sick people, you know.
But since we are talking about the positivity in every human being, aap jo keh rahe ho, you know, I have, because we are public figures, like you said, there is a lot of love, we have fans, we have appreciation, but at the same time, the world is full of a lot of negativity. Social media, I'm sure you have been made aware through various ways about there is negativity in this world and people do get vindictive and there is a streak that does affect you because see, we are artists. Hum sensitive bhi hote hain and we look for constant gratification ki duniya hame pasand karegi to hum kuch acha kar payenge. Aur hum, we always try to be selfless, you know, in our heads ki yaar hum to aapke liye kar rahe hain, aap pasand nahi kar rahe. So why do you feel there is so much negativity in the world of late? Why is there such, I don't know, logo ko kya maza aata hai dusre logo ko neecha dikha ke ya pata nahi, matlab is there a problem, is how do you handle that?
Yeah, Arjun, jahan phool hote hain wahan kaante bhi hote hain.
Yeah,
there are good things in the world, there are people who are negative, and even those who are negative, they are not intrinsically negative. They are showing negativity because they themselves are hurt. They are not well. They are not happy. Someone who is happy, someone who is content with their own life, they won't come and throw negative comments on you. Who does it? Who is dissatisfied? Who has some hurt? Who is unhappy? So stress, I feel, is the main culprit. स्ट्रेस नहीं हो तो कोई भी नकारात्मक बातें कर नहीं सकती, नेगेटिविटी हो नहीं सकती है. और एंड देन यू सी, नाइदर एट होम नॉर इन स्कूल एनीवन वाज टॉट हाउ टू गेट रिड ऑफ स्ट्रेस. नहीं कभी ये तो कहते गुस्सा मत करो, कैसे ना करें, गुस्सा तो ऐसे आ जाता है. इसका किसी ने कभी कोई टेक्निक नहीं सिखाया, कोई इसका विधान नहीं बताया. Naturally, people are groping in that darkness. You see, suppose you are given 10 compliments and one insult. What do you hold on to?
Insult.
You will forget 10 compliments. You will hold on to that one insult. Hamara man aisa hai, if there is 80% happiness in life and 20% misery, mind will make that 20 into 2000%.
I agree. और मैं वैसा हूँ, I am like that.
नहीं, सबका मन ऐसा है. This is where we need meditation, थोड़ा breathing exercise करें, meditation करें. All this will be of great help at that time.
आप कह रहे थे stress किसी ने सिखाया नहीं, how to handle? आप मुझे तो सिखा सकते हैं how to handle stress to some degree.
अवश्य अवश्य. तो यही तो अपना पूरा ये कर रहे हैं ना, पूरा art of living संस्था बनाया इसीलिए, टू सी ए स्ट्रेस फ्री एंड वायलेंस फ्री सोसाइटी. सो बिल्कुल, दो तीन दिन में सब प्राणायाम ये सब आप सीख सकते हो.
जो आप बोल रहे हो कि स्ट्रेस की वजह से लोग ऐसे होते हैं, लेकिन इस समय तो स्ट्रेस दुनिया में बहुत ज्यादा भी होगा बिकॉज ऑफ द फैक्ट दैट पीपल आर सिटिंग एट होम. फॉर पीपल हु आर वॉचिंग, ये तो खैर आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट माई लाइफ विद यू वन टू वन, बट फॉर पीपल हु आर वॉचिंग, बहुत लोग बोल रहे होंगे यार easier said than done, you know, थोड़ा प्राणायाम कर लो या ब्रीदिंग कर लो, लेकिन हमें जाके बाहर पैसे कमाने, काम करना है, we need to live a normal life. What do you feel you can tell somebody to, for them to realize that it is there's nothing wrong with being patient and waiting at home till people don't feel comfortable stepping out. You know, बहुत pressure भी है society में कि बाहर जाके काम चालू करना पड़ेगा.
नहीं, ये जरूरी है, बाहर जाके काम करना है, मगर बैठे बैठे चिंता करने से काम थोड़ी ना हो जाएगा. भाई घर में भोजन करके निकलोगे तो बीच में भूख नहीं लगेगी, काम कर सकते हो अच्छे से. ऐसे ही अभी जो लॉकडाउन का टाइम है, इस वक्त बैठ के बैठे चिंता करते रहोगे और बीमार पड़ते रहोगे तो कल काम कैसे कर पाओगे. आप रहो तो ज़रा स्वस्थ रहो, इतना तो कॉन्फिडेंस रखो कि आप कमा सकते हो, आप भूखे नहीं रहोगे. समाज में इतना तो मानवीयता है कि हम सबको जो चाहिए वो मिलने, वो समाज सब मिलजुल के पूरी करेगी उस बात को. इतना तो हमें रहना रखना पड़ेगा आत्मविश्वास. और मैं यही नहीं कह रहा हूँ दिन भर जाके तो प्राणायाम करो मेडिटेशन करो, नहीं नहीं, थोड़ी थोड़ी देर, जैसे घर में सुबह नहा लेते हो तो फिर शाम तक फ्रेश रहते हो कि नहीं, ताजगी रहेगी. फिर शाम को पसीना आता है तो फिर एक और फिर नहा लेना, फिर ठीक रहेगा. ऐसे जैसे दंत मंजन करते हैं, ये डेंटल हाइजीन होता है, ऐसे मेंटल हाइजीन, थोड़ी देर ध्यान करोगे तो डिप्रेस नहीं रहोगे, गुस्से में नहीं रहोगे, तुम्हारा कम्युनिकेशन दूसरों लोगों के साथ अच्छा होगा. और तीसरी बात है वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, हमारा वाइब्रेशंस होता है ना वो पॉजिटिव होगी.
ऑरा, जो हमारी ऑरा,
ऑरा, हमारा ऑरा बड़ा पॉजिटिव रहेगा.
और वो कहा जाता है, आई मीन इन स्पिरिचुअल टर्म्स, अ गुड ऑरा अट्रैक्ट्स मोर पॉजिटिविटी एंड गुड एनर्जीज टुवर्ड्स यू ऑल्सो.
करेक्ट अर्जुन. अभी आप किसी को देखोगे ना वो बिल्कुल डिप्रेस्ड है, दुखी है, आपको मन करता है क्या उनके साथ बैठ के बातें करूं? नहीं करता है ना. तो आपको किन से बात करने का मन करता है? जो जिनमें एक पॉजिटिव वाइब्रेशन है, खुश है. तो इसी तरह के जो परिस्थिति हम अपने चारों ओर पैदा कर सकेंगे, हम अपना वाइब्रेशन पॉजिटिव करें, वो दूसरा कोई आके नहीं कर सकता है.
मैंने हाल ही में योगा करना चालू किया, जो मैं बहुत सालों से आई वाज रेजिस्टिंग, बिकॉज़ यू नो आई यूज्ड टू ऑलवेज फील आई हैड अ ब्लॉक इन माय हेड, बट आई वुड से नॉट मेडिटेशन पर से, बट द होल थॉट ऑफ डूइंग योगा फॉर योर वेलबींग, बिकॉज़ दिमाग में वो परसेप्शन होती है ना कि आप तो अभी यंग हो, यू नीड टू वर्कआउट, गो टू द जिम, और वो एक नॉर्मल चीजें करो जो सब लोग सिखाते हैं. लेकिन लॉकडाउन में मैंने योगा करना चालू किया. आई स्वेयर टू यू गुरुजी, माय माइंड इज सो मच बेटर बिकॉज आई स्टार्टेड योगा. इट सरप्राइजेस मी ऑल्सो समटाइम्स, एंड द फैक्ट दैट आई हैव दिस कामनेस इज बिकॉज एट द एंड ऑफ एवरी सेशन आई डू ब्रीदिंग, वेदर इट्स अलोम विनोम, वेदर इट्स द प्राणायाम यू आर टॉकिंग अबाउट. मैं अपनी तरफ से थोड़ा थोड़ा हर रोज इम्प्रूव करने की कोशिश कर रहा हूँ, बट जेन्यूनली आई फील द डिफरेंस, बिकॉज हम वेस्टर्न सिविलाइजेशन के टेक्निक्स में इतना खो गए थे दैट आई फील योगा एंड ब्रीदिंग एंड मेडिटेशन वी डिसरिगार्डेड टू सम डिग्री व्हेन इट कम्स टू मेंटल पीस ऑल्सो. यू नो वी फील कि वर्कआउट कर लेंगे तो अच्छा फील करेंगे, बट आई हैव रियलाइज योगा रियली हेल्प्स मी थिंक बेटर ऑल्सो. That is for me, that was a new learning, you know, yoga and meditation was, I'm 34, 35, you know, you think, अरे यार मुझे meditation करने की क्या जरूरत है, I don't need to meditate, मेरे, my mind I can control, you know, we, a lot of young people also have this वहम या phobia कह लीजिए कि हमें किसी से और से समझना नहीं है कि मानसिक संतुलन कैसे बनाए रखना, you know, we keep things within ourselves.
आजकल मेडिटेशन बहुत यंगस्टर्स करते हैं. आप देखोगे हमारे पूरा प्रोग्राम में यंगस्टर्स ही भरे हुए होते हैं. दुनिया भर में इतना ही नहीं, अमेरिका के 58 यूनिवर्सिटी में ये कोर्स, दिस कोर्स इज फॉर क्रेडिट. वहाँ पर क्या करते, वो ये कोर्स करेंगे तो आपको मार्क्स मिलता है. आज हिंदुस्तान में भी ऑल द इंजीनियरिंग स्टूडेंट्स फर्स्ट ईयर व्हेन दे आर इंडक्टेड दे आर आस्क्ड टू डू दिस प्रोग्राम मेडिटेशन. हमारे ये गलत समझ ये होती है कि ये तो 60 साल 70 साल के बाद लोग बैठ के करने वाली बात होती, ऐसा नहीं. मेडिटेशन में क्या होता है ना, इट ब्रिंग्स इनोवेटिव स्पिरिट इनसाइड ऑफ यू. आप 70 साल के बाद कोई इनोवेटिव स्पिरिट करें क्या करेंगे बैठ के. और दूसरी बात है इंट्यूशन, आपको सही टाइम पर सही आइडियाज फ्लैश होना हो, मेडिटेशन इसमें बहुत मदद करता है. फिर तीसरी बात है हमारा पॉजिटिव माइंडसेट रखना हो तो भी मेडिटेशन का बहुत वहाँ पर योगदान है। आपकी संकल्प शक्ति मजबूत होता है, आप कुछ करना चाहते हो वैसे काम होने लगता है। तो देर आर मैनी मैनी एडवांटेजेस ऑन मेडिटेशन एंड दैट इज़ द रीज़न यंग पीपल थ्रू आउट द वर्ल्ड टुडे आर टेकिंग टू मेडिटेशन।
आप रोज अपने लिए, यू कैन डू इट फॉर योरसेल्फ एंड इट्स नॉट समवेयर यू नीड एनीबडी एल्स फॉर योर माइंड टू शार्पन योर ओन माइंड, यू टू लुक विद इन योरसेल्फ, सो इट्स
करेक्ट। बट शुरू में सीखना पड़ेगा, शुरू में 3-4 दिन सीख ले एंड आफ्टरवर्ड्स यू कैन डू इट योरसेल्फ। यस,
आप बोल रहे थे सक्सेसफुल लाइफ, यू नो पीपल क्रेव अ सक्सेसफुल लाइफ एंड दे गेट हार्ट ब्रोकन जब सक्सेस नहीं मिलता, बट सो ये लॉकडाउन में मैं सोच रहा था कि मैंने 8 साल से काम करना चालू किया, मैं अभी 35 साल का हूँ, लेकिन उसके पहले मैंने खैर एजुकेशनल क्वालिफिकेशन नहीं है मेरी, एंड आई बीन थ्रू माय शेयर ऑफ अप्स एंड डाउन्स विद माय लाइफ। आई फील आई एम अ सक्सेस ऑन मोस्ट डेज एंड नॉट बिकॉज ऑफ द फ्लॉप्स एंड हिट्स इन बॉक्स ऑफिस अलोन, बट बिकॉज आई मैनेज टू स्टैंड अप ऑन माई ओन फीट एंड मेक समथिंग आउट ऑफ माई लाइफ, एंड आई फील आई केप्ट माई हेड हेल्ड हाई, बट there are some days where I feel nahi yaar shayad I should have achieved more, and I'm sure aise bahut sare log hai who put that pressure on themselves ki you know hame ye bhi karna hai wo bhi karna hai jo rat race ki hum baat kar rahe the। aapke hisab se guruji what is a successful life and age shouldn't matter in that, how do you think of your own life as a positive or a success in some degree and regard?
The success in your life is your own confidence, main ye kar sakta hu ye wala। और दूसरी बात है एन अनडाइंग स्माइल इन यू इज ऑल्सो द साइन ऑफ सक्सेस। थर्ड थिंग आई वुड से इज यू आर हियर टू कॉन्ट्रीब्यूट टू द वर्ल्ड टू पीपल अराउंड यू। हाउ मच हैप्पीनेस आर यू गिविंग टू पीपल रैदर देन डिमांडिंग हैप्पीनेस फ्रॉम अदर्स। आर यू ए गिवर और आर यू ए टेकर इन द वर्ल्ड? इफ यू से आई एम हियर टू गिव समथिंग टू द वर्ल्ड, then you can consider you are successful. That is a sign of success. But if you are here to only take from everybody and you know I want appreciation from this person, that person, if you are a taker, we are still to reach success. We are on the way to success, not really succeeded.
No, but very, I think that's a nice way of putting it. When you start giving or you have an objective to give happiness to people, that is truly a life that you're successful in some capacity. But my mother used to also think like this. So I lost my mother to cancer 8 years back. But I feel she's connected to me, Guruji, in many ways, which I cannot explain. And that is what life is. You can't explain everything all the time. You feel.
Yeah. You don't need to also. You don't need to explain. Anyway, she's always connected to you.
But is that true? You know, जब मुझे feeling आती है कि वो है आसपास, वो मेरे अंदर है, या मैं बात करता हूँ तो कभी-कभी I feel, you know, she's talking on behalf. I'm representing the values she has taught me or the person that she was. But is that true or is that something जो हम अपने आप को just to make ourselves happy we say that all the time? You know that she's around and whatever. It's कभी-कभी तो झूठा भी लगता है कि यार हम अपने आप को खुश करने के लिए ये सब चीजें बोल देते हैं, बिकॉज़ आई वाज वेरी क्लोज।
नहीं, अर्जुन, स्पिरिट इज इमॉर्टल, हम यही कहते हैं ना, आत्मा अमर है। नहीं तो हम कहते थे आत्मा तो मर गई, आत्मा तो मरती नहीं है ना, स्पिरिट इज इमॉर्टल। ये फीलिंग्स होना, ऐसे वाइब्रेशन महसूस होना, इट्स नॉर्मल, इट्स नथिंग।
तो मैं पागल नहीं हूँ कि मुझे ऐसी फीलिंग्स आती
हैं? ना, इट्स गुड। It's a good feeling to have that way, that you know the person whom you loved a lot is around. Yeah,
because my upbringing, my culture, my way of behavior, thought process, because I lived with my mother and dad lived separately, so I've grown up with her, so I've always imbibed her spirituality and her quality. So mujhe bahut often lagta hai ki जब मैं लोगों से बात भी करता हूँ, इट डजंट फील लाइक इट इज माय थॉट प्रोसेस, इट जस्ट फील लाइक आई एम कंटिन्यूइंग व्हाट शी टॉट मी, और वो सबकॉन्शियसली निकलती है चीजें, यू नो, मैं कोशिश भी नहीं करता। कई बार एक थॉट दिमाग में आ जाता है जो मुझे पता भी नहीं मेरे अंदर एग्जिस्ट करता था. एंड दैट इज व्हेन आई फील ओके दिस इज फ्रॉम द मदर्स वूम दैट सम कनेक्शन दैट अलाउज मी टू थिंक ऑन दीज लाइंस.
या दैट्स क्वाइट नॉर्मल, क्वाइट नेचुरल. दैट्स क्वाइट नेचुरल.
ओके, चलो दैट्स अ गुड थिंग टू नो दैट मैं हलूसिनेट नहीं करता हूं ये सब चीजें, बिकॉज इट्स अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फीलिंग टू होल्ड ऑन टू.
या
तो आप कहते हो आत्मा अमर रहती है जो हम कह रहे थे. सो इज देयर अ वे फॉर अस टू स्टे कनेक्टेड एंड मेक श्योर दैट वी आर कनेक्टेड टू द स्पिरिट दैट वी अट्रैक्ट.
वी हैव मेनी लेवल्स, सबकॉन्शियस लेवल, अनकॉन्शियस लेवल, कॉन्शियस लेवल. कॉन्शियस लेवल में कनेक्शन करने की चेष्टा नहीं करना चाहिए. वी डोंट नीड टू कनेक्ट आवरसेल्फ कॉन्शियसली. इन द सबकॉन्शियस माइंड वी शुड सिंपली नो एंड एक्नॉलेज वी आर ऑलवेज कनेक्टेड. हमारे अंदर है, कनेक्शन है, आपके जीन्स में है वो बात. नेचुरली दैट कनेक्शन इज देयर, दैट वाइब्रेशंस आर देयर, दैट एनर्जी इज देयर. सो योर माइंड इज ऑल्सो पार्ट ऑफ अर, लाइक योर बॉडी वॉज पार्ट ऑफ अर, योर माइंड इज ऑल्सो पार्ट ऑफ अर. इतना हम एक्नॉलेज कर लें और विश्राम करें काफ़ी है. वी डोंट नीड टू ट्राई टू सी हर, ट्राई टू टॉक टू द पर्सन हू हैज क्रॉस्ड ओवर, ये सब करने की ज़रूरत नहीं. That may lead into complication. If we try to do those things, that will lead us into complication. That's why I say simple meditation. If you meditate, you will explore the subconscious mind and unconscious mind. And then there you always feel connected and feel that comfort. Andar ki comfort hume mehsus hone lage usse.
I guess everybody has their own way of dealing with the loss, and sometimes you try and find connections that are spiritual and that are within you that stay beyond physical loss of life. So I guess a child will always crave his mother's affection and shadow no matter what. Right. And every choice you make, it's almost for validation ki unse ek sign mil jaye ki main jo kar raha hu sahi kar raha hu ya galat kar raha hu.
ये meditation में मिलेगा आपको, ये ध्यान करोगे ध्यान में मिलेगा, सपने में मिलता है. You will get this solace and that comfort.
What do you feel one should be less afraid of? Like failure sometimes scares us. How do you combat that, Guruji? How do you combat acceptance that sometimes failure is okay? It is not the end of your world. A lot of people get scared, and sometimes even I do.
भाई आप देखो आपकी फिल्म इंडस्ट्री में कितने दिग्गज रहे, कितना सक्सेस की ऊंचाई पर पहुंचे, और क्या हुआ? सब गए, मर गए ना. दिस इज द हार्ड फैक्ट इन लाइफ. आप सक्सेस, जितना भी सक्सेस पाओ, गारंटी नहीं आप खुश रहोगे. कितने अच्छे अच्छे सक्सेसफुल लोग दुखी होके मरे कि नहीं बताओ. तो डू यू कॉल देम सक्सेसफुल और अनसक्सेसफुल? एक लेवल पे सक्सेस मिला, दूसरे लेवल पर अनसक्सेसफुल रहे. लाइफ में कभी हंसे नहीं, लाइफ में कभी चैन से बैठे नहीं, खुश नहीं रहे. हाँ, नाम तो कमा लिया, पैसे कमा लिया, क्या फ़ायदा हुआ? दो चार प्रेम से बोलने वाले लफ्ज, प्रेम के लफ्ज सुन नहीं पाए, दो चार लोगों के साथ बैठ के खिल के हंस नहीं पाए, दिल खोल के नहीं बैठ पाए, ऐसे हुआ है ना. तो आप कौन सी सक्सेस चाहते हो? मान लो आपको करियर में सक्सेस मिल जाता है, सिर्फ वही सक्सेस काफ़ी है क्या? नहीं काफ़ी है. तो लाइफ में भी हमें सक्सेस चाहिए, है ना. सक्सेस इन द वर्ल्ड एंड सक्सेस इन पर्सनल लाइफ, दोनों आवश्यकता है. और दोनों को पकड़ के आगे चले, एटलीस्ट बी हैप्पी. इफ़ यू डिटर्मिन टू बी हैप्पी, कम वॉट मी, nobody कैन टेक अवे द स्माइल फ्रॉम मी. Nobody can take away my happiness. If you determine, if you walk that way, you will see in profession, in job, in the world, sometime you get success, sometime you get failure. Most successful people had many movies which has flopped, right? And some people have started something new, it has really hit. So, ye dono par hame ek parthakya dekhna chahiye. One is success in the world, second is success in life. So at least preserve one, if not two.
Thank you, Guruji. That makes sense at so many levels for people like me, and for me especially, because aap kabhi kabhi bhool jate ho, you're in a profession to enjoy yourself and feel happy and find success by your own happiness, by your own demarcation, or people around you change the parameters of success. You know, they base it on what they perceive should be your level of success.
No, do forget about them. You decide for yourself.
But we get caught up. That is the thing about life. Now you get caught up trying to, like I said, please people, understand what they want. We get, hum beh jate hain, because we are always around people in our profession. We are always listening. But sometimes mujhe aisa lagta hai, suno sabki, karo apni.
You can be in the driver's seat. You can drive them all in the direction you want to take.
Yeah, that is so. Which is where you have to have, like you said, that confidence of knowing what you want and what you need. I think it's
correct.
Out of this conversation.
See, in your movies, like a comedian is not a hero, but he takes the attention of everybody and makes everyone laugh. Always like that, right? So, is tarah se kar sakte hai, apna jo hai na life mein, when you want to steer your vehicle in any direction you want, don't worry about other people. They will all follow. You can steer your vehicle wherever you want to. That is my contention. Main to yahi hamesha yahi vishwas karta raha. Teen baatein isme: clarity in mind, purity in heart, sincerity in action. Ye formula apna lete hain, hum mast rahenge, aur hamare sath jo bhi sampark mein aayenge, judenge, wo bhi apna dukh ko bhool karke wo bhi mast ho jate hain. You have that potential, Arjun. You can be a source of happiness, love and joy for people around you. Bas ye aap apne mein leke chalo. I can be a lighthouse for the people who are grouping in negativity around me.
Like you said, the happiness that we need for ourselves, I guess. Mujhe kabhi kabhi wahi confusion hota hai, Guruji, ki happiness hum dusron ke nazare se kyun dekhte hain, hame apni nazare se apni happiness dekhni chahiye. But we get swayed, and that is the scary part in most lives today. We are trying to outdo others, like I said, and we are trying to live for others. We are not living for ourselves. So we get caught up. But yeah, that makes a lot of sense.
No, do all that. You want to do outdo others, fine. You can keep all that spirit. But you wear it like a coat. Whenever you want, you put it on. Whenever you don't want, you put it on the hanger. Yeah? But don't think it is your skin. Yeah.
That can't be the reason for your happiness.
Yeah.
To absorb and to imbibe what you have taught me and taught all of us, I'm very, very happy that my first conversation with you was so fruitful. I think I look forward ki jab lockdown khatam hoga and situation is better for us to sit in the same room and
in
have
person,
a personal conversation. I look forward to that. But thank you for your time.
Okay, wonderful. Thank you.